Hello?
Hello?
Hello, my name is Scatterman. Can I please speak to...
Yeah, this is...
Hi there. I'm calling because I see that you have some sports memorabilia for sale.
Yeah, sports memorabilia, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what's... I'm sorry. Memorabilia, no?
Yeah, memorabilia.
Memorabilia. Wait a minute. How did you say it?
Memorabilia. M-E-M-O-R...
I-N-I-B-I-N-L-I-A, right? Memorabilia?
Yeah, I mean, that's close. I think, I mean, you know what that is, right?
A tongue twister. That's what it is. My goodness. But most men like it when my tongue twists.
Oh,
Usually on their genitalia.
All right. Okay. You're not really interested.
Yes.
All right. Bye. Thanks.
What? Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
No, I hung up.
Why?
Because you were being...
I couldn't pronounce...
Memorabilia? No, I think you're just screwing with me. You're not really...
I'm not... Excuse me. No, I'm not screwing with you. I'm sorry that English is my second language, and I can't really pronounce... Melanomalia.
Yeah, that's fine that you can't pronounce it, but you were...
Well, you hung up on me because of it, and that's racist.
Racist? Ma'am, I am not racist.
Yes, you are.
Don't call me up and accuse me of that. I'm not accused.
Well, then stop making fun of me because of my accent.
Ma'am, I'm not making fun of you. I'm just trying to sell my stuff, and you're screwing with me. I'm sorry.
No, I'm not. Okay? No, I'm not, and I would never, because I wouldn't sports memorabilia nerds.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Scatterman, and I think I deserve an apology.
Stop calling me.
What do you mean?
What the do you want?
What do you have, other than a bad attitude?
Do you know anything about sports?
Yes, I know that athletes make a lot of money and that I'm trying to get pregnant by one.
Jesus Christ. Damn it.
Ah!